Joel? I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm. Here we go. Sorry. Hold on. That's it. You're gonna make it. I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you. Easy. Go. Come on.
Are we even sure she's here?
More horse tracks down the fucking street. She's here.
Hey, I got her! Get your ass over here!
What are you waiting for? Shoot her!
But David said...
Fuck David!
No!
Shoot her now! There, grab her! Don't let her throw! Aim for the horse!
The hill somewhere.
I don't see her though.
Oh, she's running for the cabin.
He wants her alive.
He doesn't get to make that call. James told me it's the girl from the university. How many of our guys were killed there?
Oh, shit. I didn't know that was her. Screw David, then. I'm taking a chance with this.
I just want to finish up and go home. Freezing my ass off.
Show yourself.
Yeah.
Fuck! Spread out!
No!
Son of a bitch! Keep looking.
Keep searching. Got anything?
Nah, man, I got nothing.
She's using a bow!
I don't see her! You!
Shit, we missed her. Let's keep searching.
Come on, show yourself.
Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here. Here we go. Okay, don't fall in the water. Don't fall in. Oh, shit. Okay. Here we go. Jeez. That's the way back. Hang in there, Joel.
Cover the ground! Make sure she's not hiding somewhere over here!
Oh, God!
Oh, God.
Okay, go!
I get trapped in here. Where's the way out?
Keep her down. Here she is. I see her.
She's in here.
There's the exit.
Here. There you go. There you go.
How are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. You've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
No. No, I promise. It's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice? Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm gonna be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
Girl, you are making it very difficult to keep you alive. What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger.
How did you put it? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
Ellie! Where'd she run off to? Shit!
Watch my back!
I got him!
Don't let him get you! Where is she? One way or another, you gotta tell me! Keep running!
Gotcha, asshole. Finish him off!
Hold him still!
Same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you, I ain't lying. I ain't. Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe him.
No, wait!